There's also a very high chance that he is here as well. There is someone with a flare. I don't know if you guys can see. Unfortunately, I had a big issue with the cold while I was trying to get over here. So, yeah, so I am just gonna kinda. Since he has. I don't know what equipment. And I have. He doesn't know what equipment. We're on a pretty level playing field. So we have to stay within a certain border or else we get shot. So. Are you kidding me? Is this him? No, it's not. So, since I don't see him, I'm going to assume that he. Okay, I think I see him. This is where I assume he is. But then again, I could be very wrong. Oh, I see him. I think. See, this is the problem with, I couldn't find any saline, that's the problem. I also don't know what camouflage he's wearing. And that would be helpful to know. See, I thought this was him, but apparently not. He very well might be in this ruin because that's. That's one that would make sense. That'd be a good. This would be a good place to. I assume he's using his rifle because that's what he wants to specialize in, so that would make sense. But you never know. Like, I'm practically blind. Okay, so that's like 100 meters away. That's too far away for my liking, for a shotgun. Have a little bit of a drink before I go in. All right, cool. I apologize to whoever's watching this with how slow and how I'm not talking. So he's not on this half. Where is he? Okay. All right, now I have not been paying attention to talking very much, unfortunately, because I've really been paying attention on not getting shot. All right. I want to stay out of this. No. So when you see all the people with the red flares, that is the officials of this. Are you kidding me? I mean, like, I'm at a pretty big disadvantage already because I didn't have a compass, so I took a lot of time getting here, so he should already be here by now. All right, I think I heard him. So he's some. Oh! See, I'm at the advantage because I think he's using a rifle. And I'm using a sniper. I'm using a shotgun.